Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, I go by the name of Ulebuchen Baby. I'm baby for the hands, baby for the bros, baby for everybody. So in today's video, I am going to be doing a review of all the songs, the South African hip-hop songs that dropped in June and July, as it's like literally the last week of July. So yeah, I am going to be reviewing that, the best songs that I feel like you guys should listen to if you haven't already. So this is a new segment on my channel whereby I will be doing a review of all the songs that dropped every month in South African hip-hop. So don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and also get a drink and let us get straight into the video. Cheers to South African hip-hop. Also guys, I don't want to hear anyone in this country or anywhere telling me that SA hip-hop is dead, because it's definitely alive. You are the one that's sleeping on it, and it's, you know, it's your fault. But SA hip-hop is very much alive. So the first song that we have on the list is called Forever by Frank, you know, featuring Ricky Rick. Guys, one thing about this song, like, yo, it bangs. Like, it literally bangs. If you don't know it, please listen to it properly. Like, please stop sleeping. Let's go.
Alright, I got a vision, you know that, right? We gonna be straight, we gonna be right. I need a lay for the money I hide. Got good intentions for all of my guys. Sign on my will for that day when I die. I look up to them and it's not a disguise. Don't use my heart, man, I use my mind. When it's time to decide, okay, I lie. Some woman's heart will forever be mine. Forever be mine, forever be mine.
Forever, ever, 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 ever.
Forever, forever,
forever, ever, ever, ever.
Forever, forever,
ever, ever, ever.
Forever, forever.
That the material, the quality, the lyrics, guys, please. Anyway, the second song I have on my list is by 25k. By the way, he dropped a fire album last week, Friday, on the 23rd of July 2021, and it bangs. Like, it slaps. Like, it's perfect. Yo, 25k, like, I'm literally hooked to that album. Yeah, like, I listen to it every morning, every day. Like, as in, it's my vibe. It's literally my vibe. I'm so glad there's gonna be a dictionary, because most people don't understand Spitori, but some of us get it, you know. So we are within, you know. So the song is called Hustler's Prayer, featuring Aries. So it's 25k featuring Aries, Hustler's Prayer. Guys, Aries' verse in this song is literally everything. It's so deep. Hey, you need to like take it with a pinch of salt, because wow, he went in, like, he literally poured out his heart, and he's like, poured his heart out, and he's like, this is what's up, this is what's happening in my life, and I'm going through this. So yeah, let's go.
How many times I got bullets and pigeons to show you that I'm finna die for my niggas, so die for my niggas. No sabo le lega, saca sapo nel attack you, my nigga. I'm on the block with the shooters and robbers, I told you run and no cadala, my niggas. Blood on my niggas, 24 sips in the project, my nigga. I'm having nightmares of enemies pulling up on me, don't try me, I'm smoking, my nigga. As I get in the car, like it all away, and I'm a fear plug, the pity, the unwell, I'm a bawella, tara, me, me, ish, me, me, waho, we.
Shoot, I don't want to say a lot, but yeah, you guys get it. The next song is by Pretty Ugly called Soil. And you guys know Pretty and lyrics, like, he's a lyricist, if I may say it myself. That's it. That's a fact. So let's go.
Now, bullets on our back in the soil where our face found. Laid down, mama's cry is not a safe sound. The motherland is now the colonizer's playground. I know some dudes from New York that wanna move to Jersey. Obitori, spawn your doors, now my doors, ask you some story. Lose your life for a courtly. Obigopi, the other side of the story. Befriend the thoughts.
On my list, I have got the Iverson himself. I've got Iverson himself. The song is called Jack by Nasty C, produced by yours truly, Flame. Oh, guys, there's no way it was not gonna make my list. Produced by who? Flame. So I just had to.
I used to have tech in the fridge in the bank. I'm not going back. I had bed bugs, I had roaches and rats. I'm not going back. Making this cheese cannot be this easy. It must be a catch. I'm spending and making it back. So maybe it's balancing that.
So, the next song is by Mesh Beats featuring Tato Soul. Also, he also dropped an album, a duo album, like with Tato Soul from PTA. Like, they dropped a real thing also, you know. Kispidori, but it's like Pidori, guys. Like, it's in. You just need to get on with the program because you can't be left behind. How? So the song that I chose is from the whole project is Mesh Beats featuring Tato Soul and Matlera Dogo.
Yo, this is Tato Mata. Got 12 figures at our father, 10 passes, get to the old style. Moody nights, I got a gun, no got a male. From Coloman, Terra, and Drag, I give you good demo, you swap. Yo, this is Tato Mata. Got 12 figures at our father, 10 passes, get to the old style. Moody nights, I got
a gun. And guys, also, Tiku gave us like a 3-piece project going on there. So the song that I have as my number 6 is Tiho featuring Blackie Somnyama featuring Flame. So the song is called New. So yeah, let's listen and enjoy.
Spend a couple G's on my team. Yeah. I've been chopping trees, I've been rolling deep. Yeah. Made about a mail during quarantine. Yeah. You know what's up with me. I'm a fucking demon. Yeah, I'm too elite. Too many bitches, I need to meet. Too many bitches.
Yo, our guys, one thing about SA Hip Hop. Yapil. So, please stop sleeping. So, the next song, the 7th song I have on my list, is by 321 featuring Tato Soul, featuring DJ Enzo. The song is called Santorini Heist. Kispidori also, guys, like I'm literally there, hey? I'm giving y'all, hey? I'm feeding y'all this Pitorian. I feel like that city deserves its own flag because no ways, guys. So it's literally carrying the music industry on its back. Yeah, how what, guys? Oh, what? It's been producing. So let's jam.
I've been trying to flex, anything else is a fit.
And last but not least, guys, I had to close off the video with 25k. Honey, one thing about him, he gave us a solid thing, hey? Like, Abana and Ali Mesh Beats, literally this month, they literally carried us and they were like, okay, fine. You guys wanna learn a language? Kisospitor, itutenson. I know I've been mentioning it a lot in this video, but please, guys, I beg. For my sake, listen to the songs. So the last song I have on my list is by 25k. It's the intro of his album Pele Machiavelli. So it's the Pele Machiavelli intro because you know what it do. I had to choose this one because you know one thing about me, I'm very big on intros when it comes to projects. Like if your intro is fire, then I will believe that your entire thing is going to be fire because it's very important how you introduce yourself. It's very important because that's how we're going to remember you throughout the whole project. So we're like, okay, he gave us a fire intro. Obviously, the full body of work and the outro are also fire. So for me, it's very big. And this one, no, guys, literally, Pele Machiavelli intro is one of the best intros I've ever heard. Like, literally, it's up there. It's up there, like, Pezulu. So let's jam.
Your favorite new age rapper probably follows just to study my lingo. Just because you got the hand of toes doesn't make you amigo. Regisa why did I'm booking Piaga one little change. Kego competita magwara mozo ranga di me bank. Pele Machiavelli living on net and I was a baby. kolegela halora pagatsona no ga sirile contact lista ga botlhoko sneta ke tronge ke fame.
We have reached the end of the video. Thank you so much for tuning in, and if you like this video, please give it a huge thumbs up, leave a comment down below on your favorite song or favorite artist that you enjoyed from this video. And also, please don't forget to do the most important thing: subscribe to my channel, share my video with everyone who loves SA hip-hop and everyone who doesn't believe in it, and tell them that it's alive, it's very much alive. So until next time, don't forget to love yours, Lebogang baby. I'm out of here.